Are we still serving the Lord? Or we are just waiting for Sunday? Members in the church must serve the Lord. Leaders in the church must serve the Lord. Deacons in the church must serve the Lord. Pastors in the church must serve the Lord. Everybody in the church must serve the Lord. Paalala lamang po yan. Redeem the time. Baka nakakalimutan na natin. Today is today. Tomorrow is not today. Amen? Whatever you can do for the Lord today, you should do it while there is still today. Hanggat meron pa ngayon, gawin natin yan para sa Diyos. Serve the Lord.